the consultants recommended me that I should go to St Francis Hospice for palliative care. And when I heard this, it scared the life out of me. I didn't know what to do or think, but I'm glad I took the step.